Hey guys, and so today we are going to London. I'm looking at the screen and not the camera. Again, I do this all the time. And I say we're going to London. We have Katie! And then we're being driven by her mother and her friend called Maz. We're going, what's the date today? 31st, isn't it? The 31st of March till the 2nd of April. I had to think about that. And we're going to the Madame Tussauds, and I've never been before, and I'm really excited for that. You've been, how many times have you been?
Once.
Okay, so it's going to be a little refreshing for Katie, because there's going to be new waxworks there, including Zoella's and Alfie's. And I know this sounds really typical, but I can't wait to see theirs as much as like the royal family. And you can't see that, but that's Kate's mum opening the boot. So we'll see you later. Bye. So we've just dropped off at my house. And I've just got changed because I was in my work clothes. So I wanted to get changed as well. But anyway, we're on our way now. We should be there by 10, half 10 ish. I mean, it's nearly 8 now, so we're trying to get there so we can watch Pirates of the Caribbean because it's on TV tonight. So yeah. Yeah, it's a tradition with her auntie that they always show the flat to a new guest, and we did that with Aaliyah on New Year's. And yeah, it's fun. Kate enjoys it. I mean, it is her relative anyway, so it's kind of like showing off her. Look at what my auntie's flat looks like. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, even I do, because I've been there quite a lot. I'm like, so this is this room. Even I don't. I'm not even related. Yeah. I mean, I love the library, which is where we're staying this time. We're staying in the library. We stayed in the main guest room, which Katie and me call our room normally. But Ruth's...
Wasn't our original room, though?
No, our original room was the sewing room, which was downstairs, and that just had two bedrooms. Well, not two bedrooms, two beds. A little walk-in shower and a toilet, little bathroom. It's kind of like when you go on holiday and you go into a hotel, it's kind of like that room. But yeah, what our room that we call is ours now, is, you've seen it in the previous video, but we're going to be in the library again, which we were for, was it 2 years ago?
Yeah.
2 years ago for New Year's, we were in the library with when my sister came, and that's when we weren't on YouTube. So you're going to get to see the library this time, and it's a really cool library. I mean, it's kind of like a small, I would say it's like a small section of what I would want my library to look like. You know, like the library out of Beauty and the Beast, for instance, if you've seen the live action. It's a little bit like that.
She paid more for one item of makeup than what I've ever paid in makeup, for all the makeup I've ever had in my entire life.
What are you on about?
What was it you bought for about 30 quid the other week?
30 quid? No, I bought... Oh no, it was 34 quid, which was a bronzer...
Well, I don't honestly think I've spent more than
highlighter.
That.
Highlighter. Highlighter and... A bronzer, highlighter and blush in it. And then I bought a eyeshadow palette for 41 quid.
Ooh, you see what I mean?
Worth the money though, isn't it?
So it's the morning of Saturday. We're going to go to Madame Tussauds now. We're literally leaving the door right now. Well, I say literally leaving, but we're going to be leaving. So, yes.
Where's the one?
I don't know.
No, I think it's basically...
Say hi.
Right.
Okay. Where's Matt?
Well, I'll soon leave in a minute.
Maz,
you ready? We're just going to put shoes on now.
Hello. Is it cold down? We don't know. It should be. You should have enough for like that and maybe a jacket.
Yeah, I didn't bring a hat with myself.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just wearing a hat, so it keeps my hair from
flying.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, I'm not taking a coat, Maz, but I am wearing this fleece. So.
Right, I'm gonna put my boots on and then I'm gonna leave. Okay, let's put my shoes on. On my way to the tube station. He's just like, why are you recording?
Why am I in every shot?
Because you are.
That's what you can do anyway.
Yeah, so we're just going to the tube station now. And it was quite warm in the flat, and now I'm kind of like, nice temperature out here. It's neither warm and it's neither cold. It's kind of like,
it's a little,
but that's, yeah, it's because of the wind. But there is, no, it's not windy. It's like a light breeze, as I said the other day. There's a bit of blue sky in the sky, a bit of blue sky in the sky. It's just mainly cloudy. But it should be sunny later on when we go shopping, so.
According to
the Apple app.
But my BBC won't load.
Wait a minute, that's the point, I haven't checked it this morning. I'm gonna check it now.
Load at all.
See how close it is?
Yeah. Katie and me are pros at this. When I'm not vlogging. So outside they had a poster of Rey / Daisy Ridley, and I'm hoping they have all the Star Wars cast, otherwise I'm going to be mad, because otherwise if they're putting them on the outside, expect them to have them on the inside. So yeah, hence the Star Wars movie. Oh my gosh, Kate, have you seen this? Kate! Going up the stairs, we've just been frisked as well, pretty much.
Oh, not frisked.
Not like, yeah, just scanned. Yeah. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. There's so many people. Maybe Saturday was not a good idea. Yeah, does it really? I don't know, it's a bit weird.
Yeah.
Trying to figure out if that behind us is Robert Pattinson, I'm not entirely sure.
Stand by him and I'll say you
called. Not that bad. Decent though, decent.
Yeah. Hi, Robert.
Oh yeah! Yeah.
YouTube. I am so excited to be here. I'm meeting these guys. It's going to be so cool. Let's get up in focus. There we go. Zoe is of course one of my inspirations in creating a YouTube channel along with a couple of other people. So this is pretty cool to like see her waxwork in real life. And everyone, as you can see, are taking photos and videos because they are cool. So. Hi Alfie, how are you doing? Sorry Zoe. Gotta get that bit of Mo Farah in there, definitely. And a bit of Tom Daley just diving up there, why not? Yes, he's over there. You say what? I'm so excited. Everyone's like, who are they? Who are they? Well. She spends all day binge watching them. She doesn't miss a single one.
Not a one.
Whereas I'm kind of like really busy doing my own videos and editing them, so I kind of like have not much time.
What on the line? You got a YouTube channel?
Yes, I do. If I had a YouTube channel and I had to write it down for them because they were foreign, so don't know if they'll watch, but hey ho, be cool if they did. So right, I'm gonna get a photo with Holt. Gotta do that signature move. So I'm just chilling with the royals, you know. Kate is so bemused right now. We were going to queue up and have a photo, but we haven't got all day.
But I'm just... Harry.
Yeah, Harry. I mean, kind of wanted a photo with him. And Kate, Princess Kate, but I have one with her. But it's a bit of a closed off area, so I think we're going to leave it for now.
For now.
For now.
Next time.
For today.
That's it.
I've shaken the hand of the Queen, so... And Claire's met the King, well, technically. The Duke, that's right, you've got a voice over there. And Kate, you've seen Kate from not that much of a distance, so we're pleasantly happy. Gandhi. Going on this ride called the Spirit of London, which Kate doesn't quite remember this from last time. As you can see, it's an actual ride. This reminds me of the Haunted House at Disneyland.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Like, you know. Books. It's like Bell's Library. I say everything's like Bell's Library.
It's a good job it's two seaters.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I know.
If we're here, I'll be like,
well, you might be able to fit three of us in there. It's quite big, actually.
No, I'd be on one of your laps.
A legend.
Love my eyes.
To be or not to be, that is the question.
Like it.
I want to get up.
firm against the assault of two world wars.
Oh yeah.
Platforms 9 to 10, here we go.
I'm
excited. Oh, this will take us to Oxford Street.
Getting on the train.
Right, I'm gonna.
Thank you.
heavier.
You don't.
Oh, my feet. Oh, no, I don't look it. My feet hurt. Get on the tube. Back home.
Trying to cut
D2.
Down on all the
medicine. Well, I didn't even know when we got back last night. We recorded a video last night, so that's why I forgot to vlog. I forgot to vlog this morning as well, but we're going out sightseeing today because Maz over here. She hasn't seen or not been to London before, so we're going sightseeing. Including Buckingham Palace and Big Ben, London Eye, all the kind of usual locations.
Foresty places.
Yeah, so. What are you into?
That's not recording.
Is it? So, yeah. We'll see you later. He's on Pokemon Go whilst we're walking through Green Park to Buckingham Palace. I can't remember the last time I was here. I think the last time is when we went to that concert at Christmas.
Yeah.
It's probably the last time I went to Buckingham Palace. Not intentionally, just to get to the concert. It's a lovely day. A bit windy, but I'm sure the sun will come out later on. I mean, it is what? Kind of get my watch out. 11:15, so nearly. So yes.
Look at the daffodils.
The daffodils. Beautiful. And it's like packed and we're not entirely sure what's going on. I can hear music. I mean, that's the royal...
Can we actually get through the gate?
Royal tune. Yeah, just maybe, I don't know, actually. I don't know. I don't think, it doesn't look like you can get through these gates, you're going to have to walk around.
Walk around there.
Or there's that bit, you might be able to walk down there. Depends which way you want to go. Are we missing something? We must be missing something.
Must be.
So, near the band playing.
Is it the guards?
You can't go in there.
You can. Yeah, there's an entrance just there where people are coming in and out. Or there's that bit on the mall. So whichever way you want to go.
I guess we could go down there.
really recognised pieces at college, so it was really... fun to recreate it. 50p to go to the toilet.
Well, we couldn't get in, so everyone was trying to climb over the radiator.
I know, yeah, someone did that at Nottingham train station. I mean, it's ridiculous. You've got to pay to go to the toilet.
I know.
Pay to do your business. It's completely inhumane. I mean, do you want to go to the floor?
Shall we go across the crossing and
land
that way?
Yeah, that's fine. Go that way. So now we're queuing up for a cruise. Say cruise. A boat ride.
Long trip.
To London Tower. And constantly in this queue. I think that might be our boat. Not entirely sure. But I have my ticket and I'm ready to roll.
So we may have to drop off our candy.
So we got seats on our little boat. London Eye.
We'll still do two ends over here, please.
We kind of wanted to stand up and have like a one where we can. Like this one that's just about to pass us. I mean, why can't we go on that? But oh well, it's lovely and nonetheless. I mean, if it rains, that's screwed.
Yeah.
Oh, so cool.
London Bridge.
Katie's okay, character on Pokemon.
London Eye. Yeah.
Oh,
London Eye, sorry, Waterloo.
We're on water. Waterloo. Water looks so good on there.
Please just open the back.
It's like proper.
Once again, the back of the
road. Added effects.
$12.99. Okie dokie. So we've come back and had lunch, and now we're saying goodbye to this room, the library, and the whole apartment for I don't know how long. I don't know when we're coming back, but we probably will at some point. New Year's.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow! Come back again. Oh, I've got prank at work tomorrow. So yeah, we're gonna head back. It's really nice. It's been really nice. The weather's held up for us, which is good because I think about a week ago it said it was gonna rain, so that's good. I think I'm gonna watch Ant and Dec when I get home.
Yeah.
Need to watch that and a few other things. Maybe post some photos, which by this, well, when this is up, should have some photos up on my Instagram. Yes. Which, by the way, is little Katie Kinz, if I haven't said that already. All of my social accounts now are matching. And so are Claire's, except I haven't made a new Snapchat for my sister yet. So, I'll probably help her do that when she gets back from Barbados. But they're still chatting in there. Let's make tracks, but they're still chatting.
Come on.
What's going on? Yeah, so that's Katie's and my shopping down here. This one's Katie's. She's packed all of her, well, she's got two bags. And then packed all her other stuff in one bag. And then I've got my things in there. There'll probably be a video coming up about those. What I got in London, again, maybe. But yeah. Home, sweetheart. Oh, I've still got a cheekies. Cheekies. Look, they're so cute. Do you need your Jakey, Kate?
What,
do you need your Jakey?
Do I need him?
Not really, I don't need him. It's gonna stay here. It just whispered it's gonna stay here.
No, he's not staying. He's coming home.
We wanted to stop off at Leicester Square, but unfortunately, we didn't have time for it. But that's okay, because Katie and me can do that another time. You. Yeah. Yeah. My neck looks really long from this angle.
So, chilling.
I mean, we're packed. We're waiting for them to. Jakey's not packed, but they shortly will be.
Is my lipstick still on?
It looks alright.
I mean, that's why it's not too bad. Like,
oh, I've got a smudge there, though. What happened there? How long's that been, Lot? What? I don't know. I mean, my makeup's coming off my face anyway, so. In case you're wondering, yes, I have the same jumper as Zoella. Weekend vibes. Though I picked it out before she put a video up, and then Kate sent me a photo and laughed. She sent me the photo and put ha ha, and I was like, dang it! Got the same jumper.
No idea how often that happens.
It happens like quite a lot.
She buys something and I'm like, Zoe's got the same thing.
One thing that I did pick from Zoella was these dungarees actually. Like, luckily there was only one left and I debated over them. But yeah, and then there's a cushion as well that I got. But they're the only two things in the past few months where I like that, I'll buy that, but everything else, or not everything else, but sometimes we have the same things, and it's just like, just have to face it. I've said this to Kate, I'm just going to have to face it. I have the same taste. I mean, it makes sense. Katie's personality fits Joe Sugg, and mine fits
Zoe.
The
fashion sense is Zoe.
I mean, can't help it. Can't help it.
Just meant to meet the Suggs.
Suggy Suggs.
Jake, say hello.
He can't move his head. He looks so angry. His little eye is like so angry. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, look at him, they're so adorable.
It's cute.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna
show her.
Yeah, we should literally go to the back door and be like, come on.
Yeah, with all our stuff, start like, rushing them. We're being rushed out of London earlier from all the places we wanted to visit. Now we should rush them.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
See ya.
Oh,
I should. Right, there's this thing that I think Katie's auntie Miriam should put in this library. Now, it's such a really nice library, right? And the lights are kind of like from the beams. Top of the bookshelves, I would say. And I thought when I was lying down like this, there should be a chandelier right in the center of the room. What do you think?
Comment below.
I really do think there should be a chandelier in here. It would look so nice. I mean, you just see the ceiling right now, but it would look nice.
Oh,
just like a really nice one, like out of Beauty and the Beast, the live action film, the one in the ballroom chandeliers. Would look so good. I'm gonna go see what Maz is doing. You come in.
Okay.
I know she doesn't like being on camera, but tough luck.
Hello?
I was just checking. You okay?
Yeah,
are you? Yeah. You in the loo?
Yeah.
Okay. Shutting the door. She's in the loo. Your mum's door is shut as well.
Well, they're packing then, isn't they? They're ready. It's good. It's a good sign.
It's a good sign.
Let's show them we can pack them up.
We're already packed.
I know. Exactly.
Chandelier. See you then. That's what needs to happen.
The reason why this got heavier.
Here is all Katie's and partly mine.
Yes. It's leaning.
Stuff.
So cool.
It's real. Right, I'm gonna charge my phone. Just arrived home. My makeup is literally sweating off my face, and the first thing I noticed as soon as I walked in here was the fact that it smells so soapy in here. I've never like really got that before. Maybe it's all the candles I burned, but yeah, I feel like I need to kind of spray some air freshener around here. It smells a bit soapy. But I've had a fantastic weekend. I cannot wait to get into bed. That is one thing I cannot wait to do. But first, I'm going to be unpacking and putting things away. Yeah. But that is it for this video, and if you liked it, as per usual, please give it a thumbs up, please subscribe to our channel and comment in the bar, in the down bar section below, blah 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 blah. If you would like to subscribe, please do, and it means a lot. I tell you what, for everyone who subscribes after this video, I want you to say that you have done in the comments, and I will for sure reply to you, because I reply anyway, but I'll reply to you. And if you have a YouTube channel, I will definitely check that out. I love meeting new people who have YouTube channels, etc. And yeah, just I don't know, thank you for all your support, seriously, it means the world. And it was just such a nice weekend to get away on the CrazyKinz anniversary. I mean, that's another reason why it was nice. Oh, my voice just went weird. Why it was nice to get away. So, work tomorrow, but hey ho, that's life. And why are there balloons in my back garden? That's random. Let me just show you this. I'm sorry, but why are there balloons in my back garden? Like the yellow and white one? I'm gonna have to ask my parents about this, because that is really weird. I have no idea why that is. Let me just go ask. Random question. Why are there white, why is there a white and yellow balloon in the back garden?
That's what I'd like to know.
Dad?
Is this... They floated in the garden sometime yesterday.
They floated in the garden?
I looked out the bathroom window this morning, just looking around. What's that? And I went in your room, took some pictures, went outside. The box is a bit crushed, so I just put a stone in it to stop them blowing away. There was a black one as well. That wasn't, it was already gone by the time I went down there.
So it's like a helium. Yeah. It's still got helium in it.
Yeah, I was going to bring them inside, but I thought, no, I wouldn't. These children
understand their.
And then there was a cat came along the wall. And
what the heck's going on?
Came and had a look, but didn't get too close.
Fair enough. Okay then. That's it.